Today's topic for discussion is, if you are doing easyship on Amazon and you don't get enough orders, then in this scenario, you should do following things. Number one, try to enroll in Seller Fulfill Prime. Number two, work 7 days. Open your Seller Central. Go in your setting. Then click on shipping setting. And adjust your working days. Number three, start free shipping on your products.